a hacker managed to find a way to obtain control of a drone in just 10 seconds at a carnival for computer security experts that was held in Shanghai this week. GeekPwn 2015, which was held on October 24th and 25th, allowed computer security enthusiasts from around the country to compete with each other and find weaknesses and vulnerabilities in about 40 widely used pieces of computer hardware and software. Competitor Guomian was able to find a way to gain control of a drone made by DJI, a Chinese drone manufacturer, with just a few taps on his keyboard.
The entire process just takes a few seconds. I just had to get the signal between the drone and its remote control.
Participants also found ways to hack into point-of-sale machines and obtain transaction information, as well as skim cash from customers' bank cards. GeekPwn is held not only to give hackers a chance to show off their skills, but also to help manufacturers improve the security of their products.
Many manufacturers of intelligent tech products also came today. We tell them about the vulnerabilities we found and help them improve their products.
GeekPwn 2015 was held by Chinese internet security firm Keen and internet giant Tencent.